We're here because we're interested in understanding the brain and to better life, for a better life in our patients of all kinds of different disorders, not just traumatic brain injury. I know this is laudatory, but I think what's important in the courtroom is truth and understanding the science behind what conclusions are, and that's what I'm going to do today.